My name is Vikram, and we have a project of around 400 flats in Agrante Realty at Sector 107, which is now getting completed in terms of their position or completion is in the September month, which they have not done. They are still in the basement and they have not got project to see. However, I also have a flat in JP, Vista, and someone said that we wish to take bank into the courts, you know, bring bank as a stakeholder. You raised that point particular, sir. And I wish to share as a part of the best practice what I have done using my contract. I stopped paying my EMI last 10 months. I have not paid an EMI. And I have told bank that you have to refund my money to me as per the contract. Because under a subvention scheme, bank and builder both were partners. They sold the property as a partnership, saying that 2-year subvention scheme, and we are offering you a lucrative offer where you will be paying the EMI only after getting a possession. And they have said also that they have done various checks and bills into it. However, without going into it, I have used my contract, and as per the contract it says, if you cancel your allotment, if you want a refund, in case of a refund only, and this is the only leeway available, if you want a refund, if you cancel your allotment, as per the contract, builder has to pay the entire money to the bank. In my case, I have paid 83 lakhs, including 70 lakhs of loan, 83 lakhs to the builder. So as per the contract, builder has to pay to the bank 83 lakhs. And as of now, my loan outstanding rupees is 50 lakhs. So as per this, after 83 minus 50, 33 lakhs is supposed to be given by the bank to me and recover 83 lakhs from builder. So keeping in this mind, what was important for me at this point of time was 33 lakh gaya, koi baat nahi gaya. Lekin main 50 lakh EMI ke roop mein 1 crore rupaya kyun doon? Har saal 10 lakh main de raha tha. You know, 70-80-75,000 a case. Every year I was paying 10 lakh. Apart from losing whatever I have lost, I was continuing to lose. So what I did is I stopped paying EMI. I sent a legal notice to the builder and the bank, saying that as per this clause, you have defaulted in your delivery and I am entitled to cancel it, and this is my entitlement. Builder, it is not a request, it is my entitlement. So I am cancelling it, and I have not given any builder a leeway that you have a, you know, I am making a request, you have an opportunity to, you know, accept my request or not. No, this is no request, this is not an appeal, this is an order from my side. I am entitled and I am cancelling it. Under this particular clause of the quadripartite agreement, you have to refund the entire amount to the bank. A builder has to refund the money to the bank, and builder is supposed to claim. So what happens is this, from 10th November 2016, the day I cancelled my allotment, I am absolutely free that if builder is delaying, whatever the interest bank charges from me, builder has to pay. Okay? So, while my fight to recover my 33 lakhs continue, but at least the 50 lakh and plus the interest beyond that is no more on my head, it is on the builder's head. Okay? And in this IBC code, whatever is bankruptcy and insolvency, whatever is happening, a big game is played by builder and the bank. None of the other parties are playing the game. It is the RBI instruction, IDBI is using it, and they are taking them into the NCLT and declaring that. The question is, when I have paid the money for the construction link plan, and mine is subvention scheme, I paid up to the plaster, up to except last possession 5%, I paid everything. When I paid everything, every amount is already with there, and if you have sold 85%, 90% inventory, it means except profit, everything is there. Why did IDBI give loan to the JP for this particular project? There is no need to give that project. So there is a very clear evidence when JP Infratech went into a bankruptcy, I am talking about 2 months back, I wrote to ICICI Bank saying that which form should I fill? because it is your money which is pending. 50 lakh aapko recover karna hai, 33 lakh mere ko recover karna hai, to aap bataiye kya karna hai iska. Maine to aapko apne sare rights subrogate kar rakhe, aapke clause mein subrogate ka bhi clause hai. जब मैंने आपको राइट सारे सबरोगेट कर दिए बैंक को, तो बैंक हैज टू एक्ट ऑन माय बिहाफ टू रिकवर द मनी.